Who do I think is the most underrated guitar player? For my money, it's Christopher Michael Oliva from Savatage. Amazing. I've seen him many times live, and just to tell you a real quick story, I saw his very last show, and he was very animated that night. I've never seen him in this mood. He was really funny that night, and I met him before the show, and I told him, I'm not just saying this because I'm meeting you, but I think you are one of the greatest guitar players ever. And he said, you're just saying that because you're meeting me. And then he tapped my shoulder, you know, he was just kidding. Great. Went up on stage, shredded. Then when the show was over, he grabbed the mic and thanked everybody for coming. Something I'd never seen him do before. And 2 days later, I got a call that he was killed instantly in a car crash. Such a shame. So wrong. He had so much potential to keep growing as an amazing guitar player as he was. So rest in peace, Christopher Michael Oliva.